Having a crucial conversation is tough. Having one over email is even harder. We often get asked, what's better? Should I have a crucial conversation face-to-face or on the phone? Or is email okay? The answer is, it depends. And it depends on this. What's going to be better for the other person? When you think about how you should have that conversation, whether on a video call or in an email, I encourage you to think about what's going to be best for that other person. Let me give you an example. Last week, I had a tough message I had to share with a colleague I deeply care about. We had a call scheduled for a Friday, and I debated whether I should send an email before that. I finally decided I would. And so Thursday afternoon, I sent an email. And in that email, I said, I know this is tough, and I wasn't sure if it would be better or not to send it beforehand or wait for our call, but I wanted to give you a chance to think about it and process it before we come together. A few hours later, she emailed back and said, thank you so much for this email. I did need time to think about this before we talk about it. Just think about that statement. When you send someone an email, if you can do it well, you will give them time to think about it before you pressure them to talk about it. And that can truly be a gift. Thanks for watching. Visit vitalsmarts.com/say that for more tips and resources for speaking up when it matters most.